attributes of Almighty Allah. We have specific attributes, and they are needed to be replaced by divine attributes of Allah. Our whole body and personality. Is made of four elements, basic elements. I'm not going in other scientific details. Four elements, one way or the other, directly or indirectly, are in our constitution. One is soil, water, air, and fire, in different forms. All these elements have special qualities. Because there is a nature of soil in ourselves, and natural qualities of soil. Among the natural qualities of soil is density, contamination, darkness, ignorance, dissatisfaction, and hardness of heart. These are the qualities which we possess, which are needed to be replaced by the quality, through the qualities of water. The natural qualities of water, of the element of water, we have the quality to mingle with people, desire to mingle with people. Water mingles everywhere. Fluctuations, ups and downs, in temperament because of water. To be quickly influenced, forgetfulness, and inclination to sleep. All these qualities and attributes come through the natural qualities of water. I'm giving you a brief summary. Then comes the air. Through air, we possess lust, we possess pollution, the desire for abundant wealth, quick change from one state to another. So through the air, we possess these kind of attributes and qualities. And natural attributes of the element of fire is anger, pride, arrogance, desire for rank, power, fame. All these attributes are in our nature. Because of these, our body, our bashariya, human being body, have been constituted with these things. So we are a compound of all these qualities. And Almighty Allah's attributes are free from all these qualities. So we have to change these. Instead of being dense and heavy, we have to become lighter. Instead of darkness, we have to have light. Ignorance we have to replace with knowledge. Dissatisfaction is to be replaced with contentment. Hardness to be replaced with softness, kindness, mercy, compassion. Loftiness, purity, all these attributes. And fluctuations are to be replaced by stability. Being quickly influenced to be replaced by steadfastness. Forgetfulness to be replaced by remembrance, constant remembrance. Inclination to sleep to be replaced by wakefulness. And lust and pollution should be replaced by purity of desire. True devotion, pollution with purity, abundant wealth, desire for that with renunciation. Instead of changing quickly, steadfastness, stability in your character, patience, anger to be replaced with forgiveness, coolness, pride to be forgiveness replaced with humbleness, desire for rank with tawadu, humility, for power and fame. No, just trust in Almighty Allah. When we keep on replacing all these attributes, which are outcome of this world, these are replaced by the attributes, outcome of the divine world. So we annihilate ourselves in the divine attributes of Allah and we become closer to it. So the one who is closer to Almighty Allah and nearer to Almighty Allah, he is a human being. But in his characteristics and attributes, he is a divine being.